is how to use the soap dispensers, if you're wondering how to use them. So first, you kind of do your everyday washing your hands, and then you put your hand underneath the soap dispenser, and as you can see, that's how it works. So make sure to do that instead of pushing the thing that has this on. So if it will work, they don't drag it too. You don't push the thing that it looks like you push. You actually put your hand underneath the dispenser. So there you go. That's how you use the soap dispenser. Thank you for watching.
And paper towels.
And don't forget the paper towels.
How many should we grab?
One paper towel.
Thank you.